Aurora Healthcare saying that they hope to decide the fate of Aurora Sinai Hospital in the next 60 days.
12 News' Abe Lubetkin is live there right now, and Abe, the decision could have a huge ripple effect on healthcare.
And Kathy, hospital officials say at this point all options are on the table, and tonight there is mounting pressure for Aurora to keep this facility from scaling back.
It's the only emergency room in this part of the city, but the Sinai Medical Center is losing millions of dollars a year, according to its parent company, Aurora Healthcare, which is now considering unspecified changes.
I'm very fearful that Aurora is making the incremental decisions, which will eventually really have a detrimental impact on the health care of the people in this city.
Milwaukee Alderman Mike Murphy worries that if Sinai is scaled back, thousands of city residents won't have anywhere to turn for health care, and other hospitals will be overburdened. Murphy wrote a letter to Aurora's CEO earlier this month expressing his concern.
They are a critical part of the safety net for health care in Milwaukee County.
Dr. Sheldon Wasserman, who has privileges at Aurora Sinai and chairs the state's medical examining board, says fewer services at Sinai would have a major ripple effect on the rest of the city.
This is not strictly a business deal. This is not strictly a private entity that can just move when they want to and close what they want. They've taken our taxpayers' monies, and, you know, it comes with some other attachments.
In a statement sent to 12 News, an Aurora spokesperson wrote that at Sinai, quote, losses totaled more than $107 million over the previous 10-year period, end quote. That statement said their final plan, quote, will fulfill our pledge to do our fair share on an important community issue.
Aurora declined to do an on-camera interview for this story, but in their statement to us, they did say that they're taking input from community groups and citizens, although they did not elaborate on which ones or from whom. Now, just this evening, Alderman Murphy did hear from the hospital, and he does plan to meet with the CEO of Aurora tomorrow. Reporting live at the Sinai Medical Center, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.